And these superstars look more than ready to get going here.
And man, I never get tired of watching these guys compete.
Oh, shows no mercy.
And that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
Bringing it back into the ring. Oh my, with the chair.
I think that one finally broke the chair, Michael.
Look out, there's the elbow drop. That's like watching someone being manhandled. What force.
Tell me your thoughts on Young.
You're the so-called a mammoth slam right there, guys.
Here's his chance to win this.
Don't you dare get up, man.
He's not looking like himself here. Making matters worse, she's got not one, but...
A competitor has been eliminated.
Here we go, and it sounds to me like the crowd is more than ready for this one.
So am I, Michael. I've been looking forward to this match for a long, long time.
Well, to say he looks ready to get this match started would certainly be understating his eagerness right now.
Yeah, the opening bell can't come soon enough for him, Cole, and I must say, I absolutely love seeing so much enthusiasm from him.
He's struggling a bit here. He'll need to find a way to create some space if he wants to win this fatal four-way match.
I don't like his chances at all, Cole. He's getting absolutely pummeled in there.
I know I'm not supposed to be biased, but I kind of enjoy seeing him struggle so much here. I mean, he's so disrespectful that I kind of think he deserves it.
Looking for the quick pin. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring. Superplex! Quick pin attempt here. And he breaks the pin. He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Just making his presence felt there. A second time. An emphatic finisher.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
Oh, I think this man means business. A move like that is completely unnecessary. Unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course. This is what makes him so dangerous.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Counter here. He clearly did his homework heading into tonight. Oh, no, a counter. An Irish whip with authority. There. He may get the three count right there.
A competitor has been
now back to
eliminated.
The ring. Not so fast. On the comeback trail. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Stay down, man.
His signature slam.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
He's looking shaky. This could be the end.
You gotta believe this one's over.
This one is over.
He breaks it. I can't believe it.
I can't believe I'm going to say this, but I'm with you, Cole. So unbelievable that he broke out of that.
He's lining him up.
The end is near for him.
It's got to be over now.
Here's his moment, Michael.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Tap, tap. This match is over.
Here is your winner, Cliff Harris.
And that's a huge tap out victory there.
When you bring such a high level of intensity to the match, good things are bound to happen to you.
Well, that'll do it here for this thrilling Fatal 4-Way match.